there's a person there on that motorized bicycle that doesn't even have a light, a back reflector light, or a front light at all. Nobody can see him. And he's driving on Highway 6 on the way to Mount Hope. And this is approximately 8:45 on May the 8th. That's unbelievable. He's going to get hurt